We are in the middle of nowhere right now.
Bellevue, Ohio.
What do they call this cave?
This is the Earth... The Earth Crack.
The Earth Crack?
Yeah.
They also call it the caviest cave in the USA.
Is it the caviest cave?
We're here.
Right next to a graveyard. People are dying to see this place.
Give him 60?
I gave him 60. I gave him too much.
How much are the tickets?
$26.
It was 26 total. Yeah, you and me both.
Tickets are how much?
$13 a ticket.
Yeah.
I gave him 60 for some reason.
You're a lucky man.
Yeah. This is Seneca Caverns men's room.
Yeah.
Worst men's room ever.
Yeah. Here,
that's the toilet right there.
You gotta be kidding me.
That is worse than any porta potty I've ever seen.
And
now I have cobwebs on my legs, so I'm getting.
Did you do one or two in there?
I ain't doing two in there, pal. $15 a ticket, you'd think they could afford some nicer chairs.
Take your time, use your hands.
Oh.
Not as bad as making sounds.
Holy cow.
Where we are now? Level 4.
Level 4?
You're in the first portion, which we call Inscription Hall. Gets its name for kind of an obvious reason. Just a couple signatures now. Alright guys, if you look at the ceiling up here, see those tiny little things look like water drips? Those are baby stalactites.
A bunch of seeing it all over the neighborhood back on here.
Whoa.
And also the other half.
Slippery.
Yeah, guys, you need to yell.
I am. Yeah.
We've reached water.
How warm is it? Did you stick your hand in there?
Yeah. What? She said what was 48?
48.9 is
water,
the
water.
Oh yeah, that's cold. Whoa. That was nearly a tragedy right there.
Up and to the left. You guys are going up to your left.
Okay.
Push the door open and get that up top side.
Okay.